ìṣẹ́bí, Ọlọ́run kì máa ìṣẹ́bí, Ọlọ́run kì máa ìṣẹ́bí, Ọlọ́run kì máa ìṣẹ́bí. Gbogbo ohun tó lọ́rùn dá dáradára ni. Bó tilẹ̀ ń kọjá bí tó, ire ló máa já sí. A ní láti bẹ̀bẹ̀ fóyẹ ọ̀run ká lè rárín láyé. A ní láti bẹ̀bẹ̀ fóyẹ ọ̀run ká lè rárín láyé. A ṣe yìí ó wù ṣùgbọ́n síbẹ̀síbẹ̀ ire ni. All things are working together for your good. Síbẹ̀síbẹ̀ ire ni. Bó o bá ń gba re lójoojúmọ́, máa yọ̀ lójú. Bó o bá ń gba bí àkúwọ́n sílẹ̀, má fi wèrè pẹ̀lẹ́ jálẹ́jọ́. Èyí tó wù kó jẹ́ tirẹ̀. All things are working together for good. Ọlọ́run kì í ṣe mí. Èyí tó wù kó máa ṣẹlẹ̀ lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́, you are going somewhere. Ọlọ́run kì í ṣe mí. Èyí tó wù kó jẹ́ tirẹ̀, òye ni ká bèrè fún. Ọlọ́run kì máa í ṣe mí. Your experience cannot determine his character. Ọlọ́run kì máa í ṣe mí. It will never change because of you. It will never change. Good, good. Ọlọ́run kì máa í ṣe mí. Wá bá mi ṣe o. Kó má ṣe lè mọ́ mi, káyé mi má kóró bí ewúrọ̀.
Ara ire ni kò fi mí dá.
Wá bá mi ṣe o bàbá. Kó má ṣe lè mọ́ mi, káyé mi má kóró bí ewúrọ̀.
Ara ire ni kò fi mí dá.
But do you know what I say now? Wá bá mi ṣe, because I know I'm child. Kò ní lè mọ́ mi. Ayé mi ò ní kóró bí ewúrọ̀.
Ara ire ni wà á fi mí dá.
I overcome by the words of my testimonies. Kò ní lè mọ́ mi. Ayé mi ò ní kóró bí ewúrọ̀.
Ara ire ni wà á fi mí dá.
Orí mi tètè. Why did I change into singing gospel music or something like that? And I said, what do you want? Oh, we don't interview, maybe why do you interview? Why? So what do you understand by gospel music? Because our minds have been conditioned to think it is only, like I said before, when you say it in a particular way. So you cannot think. But it's easy to be a follower, Sha. It's very easy to be a follower. But if you want to understand life, you must think. I sang Ejowo. I sang Bejefori. So if I'm saying Bejefori, it's not gospel, Abi. Don't beje. Be going. Be going. Maybe the Bible is saying you should not beje. Be going. But because I said it's Bejefori, it is our language. The language of my people. So if you understand the scriptures well, you will know that I'm singing from the scriptures. I don't have to say like Brother Paul said it. But I'm saying it based on the same principle from which Brother Paul was talking. Every song that comes from my mouth is for every soul that can identify with it to get closer and look up. So God now decides to do what he wants. Will I come and say, oh yeah, you must receive Jesus, you must receive. Okay, walk bound. I preach, I leave you.
to the Holy Spirit to do what he wants to, and you yourself to choose. You have your own free will, what you want to do. So the fact that he's, the voice is not sounding like everybody doesn't mean think. Don't just say, you solo for one, he says, Kale Loni now. Light. I don't want juju now, nothing. But God said, let there be light. So I was, when we were rehearsing this song last week, I was thinking in my head, but what was wrong with people that time that they were attacking me that I wasn't sounding scripture? I won't go on more scriptures. If you really knew this, if you knew the Christ that you say you worship, you must be able to hear him being mentioned in works of Acts, even when his name is not outrightly mentioned. You must be able to, if you did. And somebody said their pastor told them that, I don't mention Jesus in my songs because I belong to a cult. I told her that, go and tell your pastor that the Jesus he knows is African magic Jesus. It is African magic Jesus that they call in the coven of witches, and all of them fall down like this. The real Jesus, if you don't know him, if you like, call him from now till tomorrow. The accident will see happen. The witches, they'll be sleeping with you on the same bed. But if you know him, you don't have to be dramatic about it. If you really, to Obama, so I said, Nollywood Jesus, ni pastor egum. And that is be a yeshe fifuni ni pastor eshe mfue. It won't go think. Use your head. God has put logic. We are spirit beings, but God has put logic there so that we need it to navigate in this life. Think in your head.
Let me now
tell you a secret. If you want to turn more and you can see Ire anywhere in the world. But if you want to see Ire that is enduring, the Bible talks about enduring success. You must make the effort, walk out your own salvation with fear and trembling. Take it with all seriousness. There is fact in every other place. But with Christ, facts can change. But the truth can never change. And let me tell you, I grew up in different religious settings. At the traditional, at the every other one. But I'm telling you, the truth in being with Christ supersedes all other facts that is out there. And the reason why it's difficult for you young people to really follow this Christ is because of the examples that you saw. Oh man, you are hypocritical. What is, you know, maybe you see the elders. And so you are thinking, a second, let me follow the will of God. Let me try. And you know now, I'm not asking you to tell me personally. I know you know. But let me tell you. So, Barry, Boshiye Kori, Jesu Oluwa, Washing Bala, Washing Woson, Washing Soa Foju, Janitori Ron, Washing Soa Lyson, Janitori Woson. Am I telling you just because I heard other people's testimonies? Not just because of that, I've heard other people's testimonies. Oh, I read the scriptures. But because I know that Jesus is alive and is true every time. It is not just a religious statement for them to say, come and become born again. When you become born again, your spirit in you will be awakened. And that is when life will begin for you. Oh, come me, he see me. Oh, come me, he see me. Modupe, oh, come me, he see me. Mama, dupe. Soul has found rest. Moyo ninu lasiko pelu ore ofe ni to dami. Mo dupe okan mi ti mo isin. Emi re ta fe fe aye ngba kini ni gba kan ri. Emi na ma ni mi o mo isi mi rara lokan mi mo gba imole baba lati to mi sona isi oko mi mi hele si pa odo isi o fa nu gba mi o to mi sona isi o pe mi. All the rest, all feet and day for me, all feet but for me, all time on left for me, all to feed me, see for me. I make bold to say, my soul has found rest. Oh, my soul. The lie that they told you is that immediately you come to Jesus like this so that you can come to church. Eh? You say immediately you come to Jesus, all your problems will be over. It is a lie. It depends on where you are coming from. Some people could be maybe third or fourth generation of people who had put structures in place. If you are first generation, Oju Ari now, despite Boja born again now, you will make what you for Igbe. Oh, make what you for Iko now. So one come PRS any. So later you not got tired that go to someone pay. No one pay. process ni ipin ma yi pada to to I know but process ni it's not my God is not a magician. Don't go to Christ because you want your problem. Don't make it transactional. Serve him because he is worthy to be served. And when your spirit is awakened to overtake the born again, yeah, wa wa bere si ma share the book and wa wait. Depending on the way, to ti farako, redemption has happened. Being born again is just an event. Being broken is a process. It can take seasons or years. Depending on you, how serious you are with your salvation work. Don't go to church because you want your problems to be over. Problems will be over, but go to church because you want to serve God. And as you are serving him, you are shedding weight. You don't know. Things are happening in the spiritual realm for you. When your soul has indeed found rest. Am I saying my life is perfect? No. My life is not perfect, though. And I'm not saying it because I don't have faith. Of course, by faith, I will say my life is perfect. But there are some things so to add up. But I know they will add up. But if you add up, they be. But I'm not serving God because of what I can get out of it. I know I will get things, but it's not because of that. I just want to live my life. Let my own life be expressions of your grace. I just want to live my life. But see now, is it not getting better? When some door is closed here, God rejoiced from the ground. God will just send somebody that you don't even know. And they just decide to bless you. And still I'm not focusing on that blessing. I'm grateful for it. I'm clamoring to get better. My mind be renewed daily, every day. So I'm a learner. I learn a lot. And I always pray that God to direct me to places where I can learn. I learn from the Elevation Church a lot. I learn. And I'm not preaching church to you. I'm preaching Christ to you. I learn. Not, I don't want to be like anybody. But the principles of God. And it will keep getting better. When your soul finds true rest. Shori, oko mama dabe ni pe o ma won kokon se. So it now brings me here to this our prayer, Ebe. God will now give you your own words to pray with. The Spirit of God will help you to articulate your own words depending on His specific pattern for your destiny. I can't be praying this brother's prayer now. I can't be praying your own prayer. Me I want to ni biko ni UK won ko sinu won ta won pe ogun aye egbo yinbo. I can't be praying your prayer. If pastor comes and says I pray, I'll be inspired to pray my own prayer. If I'm somewhere and everybody is touching, if I feel like laying on the floor, not because it is fashionable now in church the way we do it. If I feel like kneeling, I will do it. Even if it's where all touch people are. I got this song in my dream. I've told you before. My own prayer, exactly. Prayer line that I didn't even rehearse or something. If you call me and say all those songs that I've sung, I should come. I didn't make a mistake. It's song, sing song. I was an A in English. So all those songs that I've sung, S-U-N-G. Victoria and your mom, you're not going to write it on social media. That she can't call. I didn't do bangang. That I have sung. What is I have sung? Go to go joining, but then say comprehension. In any case, all those songs I have sung, if you call me to come and sing them exactly, I cannot. Somebody was challenging me on Instagram that she will challenge me. All the songs on here, she can sing it better than me. I accept. I know. So this song, I received it in my dream for me and my kind. That want to pray, but you don't have the words to say. You are just crying. You are just groaning. And we even don't know how to pray. But the Spirit helps our infirmities. We groanings that cannot be uttered. Sometimes those groanings are there. You are even crying. You are crying, but you are praying. Some people will say, you are not opening your mouth to pray. You are just crying. God is not emotional. Baba, God is emotional, sir. I know, he's my father. It's not like emotional, oh mama, sway here and there, but I touch his heart. He hears my voice. Your own prayer. Start before, if you had been praying other people's prayer, let your pastor inspire you to pray your own. The fervent prayer of the righteous availeth much. Fervent of you, your own.